I've been doing shows back since Ace Cafe Chicago when I had that back in the 90s. And this is just a culmination of, you know, like 15 years of doing these shows. And this is a 7th year for Mods vs. Rock and Roll. So it's just off the charts now. I think it's a little bit of everything. I think it helps that cafe races are the in thing right now. I mean, we've been doing this obviously for a long time, but now they've really hit their stride. And, you know, people know about it nationally, internationally. So we get a lot of people from all over to come out, you know. And we're probably the biggest Mods vs. Rockers in the country, so.
Yeah, it's good times. You know, you come out, see some old friends, make some new ones. But, you know, for us, this is just something our buddies all come out and do. And the only difference is now a few thousand people we don't know show up too. This is a little street, and we take over. And it's almost all pretty cool bikes. The feeling of the takeover, you know, to get here at 11:30 noon when there's nobody here and see this place just swell up and turn into a living, breathing thing, and that's something that you can only get it live here at Mods vs. Rockers.